And this is what I gotta do sometimes during the walk, because Ziegfried either wants to chew on his leash, or he just wants to chew on my leg, or my shorts, or something that might be dangling off my rucksack. So I bring this knotted rope with me, and Ziggy and I wrestle while we're walking, don't we? Yeah. Which is interesting, because it's good for strength, I guess. He enjoys it, don't you, buddy? Huh? Look at that face.